Jesus was going through Jericho, where a man named Zacchaeus lived. He was in charge of collecting taxes and was very rich. Jesus was heading his way, and Zacchaeus wanted to see what he was like. But Zacchaeus was a short man and could not see over the crowd. So he ran ahead and climbed up into a sycamore tree. When Jesus got there, he looked up and said, "Zacchaeus, hurry down. I want to stay with you today." Zacchaeus hurried down and gladly welcomed Jesus. Everyone who saw this started grumbling.
"This man Zacchaeus is a sinner, and Jesus is going home to eat with him."
Later that day, Zacchaeus stood up and said to the Lord,
"I will give half of my property to the poor, and I will now pay back four times as much to everyone I have ever cheated."
Jesus said to Zacchaeus, "Today, you and your family have been saved, because you are a true son of Abraham. The Son of Man came to look for and to save people who are lost."